Would you? Quítalo.
How do you do?
Pisti catalel.
Jum chilobe utsof
esgela. Casepsuna kech.
Hi there.
Bachka vetech. Matuchukik inesetail. Sunakech kenanak te chulak balo.
Silove utsop et etel. In wohel janum me yachtitech. Ni bola linishetail.
Kikitano.
This jade mask would have been placed on a noble's corpse. This describes something nearby. Seven golden birds perched here and there. One escaped to the trees with his treasure. Dropped from his talons, I'm waiting for you.
Sastenahau, vale matubeita la wokol, hachtabalukushil, le kahnalobo, walkilama, helwa hetzik, uktukulobe ahau.
Kolki! Kolki!
Tal kolki tan halka pitlun lakabo, maiko helkach huabalam katuni, tu itzak tintakin, bishin wali guama.
Unach kachil poma, ukilich kunesa helkukulkan, upek tzulul mak... Het saba walkila! Kimes bil le tzulul makobo!
Ilesh! Lei tzulul kol el kukashtik, kukulkan!
Kastesh! Kimesesh! Makapel! Oltikesh!
Whoa!
צבב ולקילה ביוכל לוצאי קוציל אל קוקולקן
קצה מוכה אש! ווינקילה!
פתו בית אלים ווקסי כמאי
ומוקקר ג'טל שוטובוב ואיקסה באש, רק בטל אש!
גנן פשמה!
מאצ' ניקש
ואל ג'נטלו!
קובבח ביו, חלול צ'ייטה צ'וציל אל קוקולקן
תנא ווקס יקבה! קפיטן! לא מלטה!
הצבב ולקילה
ומייד
קצה מוכה אש! ווינקילל! ג'טל ווינקולל!
קובבח ביו, חלול צ'ייטה צ'וציל אל קוקולקן
שולג לחולוב
אין מצפח ויה שימבל נקץ ילנש צא לבד אל מקו וילנש
צוק גימיל
I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure. How is the plan coming together, Edsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. They'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. Where we part, your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this for luck.
Edsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Edsley gave me half of Unuratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi. Tall order. I hope I don't let them down.
Hmm.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. Yashil are the descendants of the creators of the Key of Shakshal and the Silver Box of Ishal. In the centuries since Lopez stole the box 400 years ago, they lost their purpose. Now they protect the site where the ritual of the Silver Box will take place. Even though their minds have faded, their purpose remains intact. They will fight and repel anyone entering the holy city of the Serpent. They are led by a priestess known as the Crimson Fire. She represents Shakshal, and along with Ishal, she is charged with completing the ritual of the Silver Box and guiding Ishal in her sacrifice of the sun's power. Once it is completed, the Crimson Fire and all the Yashil will return to the heavens where the key and the box were forged.
You know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croc. He's with the Ishal. She's waiting. Don't get distracted. Take her out.
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Thank you. A new world is coming, unlike anything you've ever imagined.
You won't get through. Take them out. Dominguez to stop the ritual.
Creation.
inside them.
Head the shadow back. And the light shine again.
Okay.
such a god! I have allowed you to leave.
Stop. take baited. Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect it. Please.
Uluratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for the next?
Yes.
Thank you.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.